This man was not guilty of murdering my daughter, okay? Of all the 7 murders that I know of, he did not commit one of them, all right? I feel that he has taken the blame for all of them. And the ones that should be blamed for is Tex Watson.
And I hope in no way that I've given the impression that I'm trying to blame anything on my parents or blame anything on drugs or blame anything on rock music or blame anything on Manson, because I do take complete responsibility.